Got my one out.
I usually text her sooner. She goes, wonder where your text was.
That's great.
Yeah! Have which team you get traded to.
told him the first time he came back he was dead.
Amy
told him the first time he came back with him. Right after
that,
we missed him here.
Come on, that's the number one.
Look at that crop. Look at that. He's beating Pascal up.
Oof.
Thank you, Pan A.
Come on, boys.
Hey, Bushy, go sit down.
Get out of here.
Bushy's right there.
Oh, I thought you were talking to that number six guy. I was like, that's
no,
not Bushy.
No, they're number seven, Kyle Bushy. Huh? Probably at the rate of going.
Oh.
Whoa. Nice
oh.
Deep in.
Oh.
Go, Miles.
Here we go.
Oh, I'm sure.
This is going to be a rough game.
I knew it would be. It's the Goon Squad, and another Goon Squad.
I mean, good on Justin, but he can't come off the bench. Whatever, I'm gonna be cool, honey.
Oh, Jimmy, win the
top. Oh,
I actually would have given Viper a three game race in five.
Are you sure?
I know,
but.
He didn't see that either. Get him
That's
out.
That's how he got out. Then he turned around and seen what he had. He had Atwell from 9. He jumped all over.
Arvin will hit your back harder.
Oh, I do too.
Come on, guys.
Hear it.
Yeah, somebody that power ranking thing was saying Newfoundland was going.
Sit on, people. Come on.
Expensive. We'll never make it.
You're a little line kid now.
You need to
leave this.
Michael.
Good job.
Go, Ben. Go, Ben.
Come on, Andrew, stand him up.
Get him out of there.
Man, DeBrincat looks so much like his brother. I'm going to call him Alex. That way, Nate!
Way to go, Nate.
He did not waste any time.
He won't either. Why is it snap, not snap?
Here it comes.
Yep.
At least we can hear this guy.
The guy Wednesday night was as clear as a bell.
There was like... That feels like a sixth sense for this kind of stuff.
Stand up. Raise them high. He's in the front door.
Come on, Arvin.
Go.
I'm sorry, come on. I was talking about telling the Jets about. Here, you turn on the Jets.
Come on.
We all go, oh, there go the Jets. And he said, oh, well. Okay, let's call you Jets.
Yep. Shoot it, Eric!
Yeah, Eric, what are you waiting for? Shoot that buck.
I mean, on, if it doesn't go in there, he's just going to leave a mark.
Eric, shoot the buck. Nice.
That away, baby. That away, Kurt. Good job.
He wants it.
Yep.
Oh, he told me he'd give us more shots tonight.
Oh.
He said he didn't have enough shots last night. He'd give me more tonight.
Come on, Jesse.
Ah.
I don't know. Yeah, I think that came off. You having body injuries?
Come on, Alex.
Wait, so that's why Atwell and him weren't on the same lines. Because the newbie. Just realized that.
Better than what he did.
Or something happened to Ted. Has Sochi been back out there?
Oh.
I don't think I've seen Toby in a while, actually.
That's who he's paired with. And I haven't seen Toby out there since the first day.
That can't be good. Because we already have two defensemen out.
Get out of the way, honey.
Get hit. I think one. Go, Mike.
Hit. Nate's not wasting any time bruising him up.
Want a hit? I'll hit.
He's getting right to the punch, quite literally.
Michael, get back in the ring.
Oh, come on now.
Come on, Baz.
Come on, Baz. Take it down, honey.
Dad, call him.
We should call Baz Captain America.
I don't know about that. He's Russian. Remember?
There you go.
Oh, Arvin. Right there. We're not even going to let him in here. Okay, Jets, go. Go, Pascal.
Come on.
Turbojet. Nice move, Jess.
Yeah. Attacking. Keep attacking.
Cody's out there now.
Hit him, Phil. He hit you. It's okay to hit him back.
You don't get caught for the retaliation.
I'm saying it's okay to bust his ass.
Come on, come on, come on. Boom. Oh. Damn. I think so, too.
Nets off. I didn't do it. I see you at Rochester, one of them. Damn that boy.
12.
Wow.
11. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Why do I keep wanting to call him Phil Gosselin and not Kurt
Gosselin? People don't have to work when they got it. These guys have to work whether they feel that or not.
Yeah.
I mean, if you're making that much a game, you better be getting over it.
I'm not making all that kind of money. These rookies aren't.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Eric says, I'll take your head off. Damn, Eric, how'd you get from there to there so quick? Poke it.
Poke it, boys. Poke it.
That's right, Michael!
You have to recover the number.
Good thing I'm not bidding.
I've got one right now. Better probably get outbid, so it does, it does.
For some reason, nobody even tried to outbid me for this jersey.
This one either.
Wow.
Oh, they were the first ones. He'd rather chit chat.
Oh, hi, Michael.
So, Arben. Arben. Be your own player, please. Try it again. There you go.
Wrong guy again,
though. You run into your player. It just happened to get out.
Oh, that way, Michael. That way, Michael. That way.
That's why you stretch.
Fly like Eagle,
go,
do this.
Alex.
Wait, fly
come
like
on,
Eagle.
Alex.
Fly like Eagle, do this. Boost like a cheerleader.
Let's check it.
Some of the most of the players on this team.
Boom!
Oh!
Mike, or Alex, you do have a friend on this team, remember? And he's out there right now.
Yeah.
Oh, there goes Jets.
Come on, boys. Take it away. That away, Phil. I mean, that away, Kurt. Why do I keep wearing the Colin Phil
last night?
You're annoying.
I think the new boy, the college kid, has a better personality than Remy. Go, baby, go. Oh, man, if that would have been us, we would have had it. Come on, Toby. Hit him with your first.
Wait, isn't that interference? Get away, Kurt. Stand him up. Damn, FNG. Doing everything you can.
Well, by the way, we had no penalties last night.
Yeah, that's what he's telling me. Let's see if we have any tonight.
Not with these dudes.
We shouldn't have been caught for that. He was literally dipping our head. That was a slap, not a trip. How was that a trip?
Oh. Oh.
guy out there? Nope. Look, 5-on-5. Man, I can be hilarious sometimes.
Yeah, he's trying to be a chair kicker. Out of way, Eric. You probably won't have baby out of there.
Tony, there's 5-on-5 down here. I thought it was funny.
No.
That way, Toby.
Michael!
Oh!
Wow. It is.
Wow.
I can't swear to it, but I think it's her down there. Oh, yeah.
Car out of there.
Yeah, so it ain't Holly.
Oh! Oh! Yes, you got him! Michael, you could go.
No!
Way to waste the power play.
Thank you.
Actually, this is doing a pretty decent job at controlling the game. Much like that guy in Wheeling, which I really like the job he did. Not a star loser.
Oh,
yeah! 4-on-3. Oh my God. How rare is this?
I thought it was.
Stupid or very, very genius.
There you go.
Everybody get your seatbelts
ready. It's going to
be a long ride. 4-on-3. This is interesting. It'll be 5-on-2. Yeah,
5-on-4. Penalties and penalty last number 44. Ginger Turner, 2 minutes of tripping. Time to penalty 17:37.
That
doesn't
look like
a
chatter.
Power!
Eric, shoot the dang thing! Go!
Yeah, you got past Scott waiting up there. Go, Alex.
Come on, boys. Quit playing with it. This is the most cycling thing ever.
Shoot.
Eric. Come on.
Eric. Puck on net.
So good shot.
Puck on net, boys. Now what? Yeah, it's gotta be.
There's no way he lost
sight of the puck. His strap broke.
Jock strap?
Thursday, the local Dr. Bell's location. Take advantage of the 2,000 miles of coffee between 2 and 6 p.m. for the first membership. The Cyclone Ground Service will be shutting the remaining man. And
more shots than us. Oh, I'm freaking crazy, and they're missing wide a lot.
I don't know who's counting shots tonight, but they're not doing a good job.
Yeah. Should have way more.
Eric, will you shoot the puck? Mm. Now what? It's off again? Now what?
Hammer!
Well, then he's doing it.
Yes. He has to be doing it. But it's time for him to retire. I mean, I do still like Shallow, but it's time for him to retire. Come on, guys, bring it down.
Alex.
Shoot it!
Water, peanuts!
Shoot the peanuts. Eric, you and I are gonna have a talk if you're out there shooting it. And it will be a long talk.
Eric, what are you waiting on? Eric, man on.
You wasted it, Eric. Thank God.
You're not the man anymore.
975.
Come on, guys, bring it down.
Come on, Brady. Somebody tell me what that was. That's debatable.
Got a blue man?
Got away, Michael.
Got a blue man?
Come on, dude, drop it!
Did you see if DeBrot was in up there? How about fuck that one? Come on, boys, bury it right now. It wasn't like last night's curse, but I didn't expect it.
He doesn't want to see me on the road.
Hey, they got mad at us because we didn't go to Kansas anyway.
I'm probably the only person that you don't want to see on the road that's here.
Why?
Because everyone else, you pretty much are okay with driving.
Oh, no, you ain't driving.
Because when I was coming through the driveway in my first time, I almost ran into the house.
You wouldn't be getting your damn license anytime soon for me.
Good thing the brakes still work.
Any other
Somebody.
Back down here, boys. This is our man, period. Let's go. Get him.
Go, Ben, go.
Oh, no. Oh.
Shoot. You got the open space. You shoot.
We had a guy there for the rebound, too. So that was
well, I'm taking him to Kenwood.
Right.
And then somebody's picking him up there.
I'm going to figure that.
I mean, it's not like I'm going to hitchhike home.
Whoa!
I would, but I don't have the thumbs for it.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Good hit!
That away, Alex!
Yeah. Really, they shouldn't.
What's the matter, Wilson? Are you getting kind of tired? Maybe in need of a nap?
He goes, this game's physical stuff. Yeah, we've had to play the Goon Squads last night, so we're used to it.
That's probably why Ashley's...
Ice.
Ice. Wendy Pollard, they were there.
It could be.
But that's not how you do it. That's how you do it. Stop icing it and you might get off.
It's on net.
Oh. Now
they're offside because they were cheating.
Oh my god, that dude's mask is awesome.
Doors open.
Either stay out of the play or help us win. I'm cool with either.
Yeah. Oh, get out of there, boys. This is where it gets our fight.
Come on, guys, get it out.
All right, Michael. Can we bring that buck down here, please?
I think they learn after a while, but that's not going to work.
The best second period we played was a Friday ago in the... Otherwise, our second period seems
up. Oh, you're facing the Swamp Rabbits.
That might be a case.
Cyclone.
Holding.
That was a meme, too. You know.
Brady. Dominic.
Rope calls!
Go, Dom. I'll yell for you, Dom.
Well,
just don't butt it in the net. Go, boys.
Let's go, St. Louis!
No, you guys.
Come on, guys, take it down. Stop playing with your Conan.
Yes.
Okay, is Blue okay? I'm out of red right now.
Blue.
I can come back to red if you need red.
Happens when you shoot it, Eric. a black hole.
You just sucked.
That was great.
Thanks, Kyle.
Brady hit Bushy for you. I don't know if you saw that.
Yeah, but Kyle Bushy just did the icing, so that was...
Jesse's right here, huh? That away, Jesse. Good try, Jesse.
Come on, Alex.
Dominic, do not hit Alex. Sherry will kill you.
Yeah, you're best friends. Come on. The only reason you're here is because of him.
And I'm okay with that.
I'm okay with that too, but don't hit him. Ooh, nice deep in.
Nice job, Kurt. Nice job. Yep. Hit him, Ben. That away. No mercy.
No way, Mike.
Nice king to play today. Yeah, that away. That away, Peterson.
Whoa! Come on, Jed!
Check the team there. Attaboy. Head after
it. Nice try, Ant Wall, but make a little bit harder contact. You might do better.
Jake's back out there. Watch out.
Watch out, it's a bird, it's a plane. No, it's a brick wall.
Bring it. Bring it. That away, Ben. That away, Nate.
Good job.
Oh, come on.
Ref, you're going to cause a fight, not from the players, because I'm going to fight you. He even dropped his glove.
Take in there. Oh, he didn't have to take. No, they all know to stay away from him unless you're aiming, I guess. Get away, Michael!
No, I'd stay away from you because you might be a scary for me. Outside, so we had the ball.
Can't be outside, we're in our own end zone.
Exactly.
If they were outside, we'd have to be out. Miles.
Run away, Alex.
Oh, my God.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, keep that up in the air.
See?
Oh, put it down. Buddy. Really?
Oh,
okay. Put it down.
What?
Holy crap, no. Really?
Yeah.
What is this, the money?
Because of you. Come on,
dude. Get up, Alex. Don't you dare get her.
You're supposed to complain about that shit. This is ridiculous.
Get away, Devontae.
I'd like to shove that chip right somewhere I don't want to say. Because somebody's in front of me that is impressed with it.
Here we go.
Whoa!
I'd like to take that candy and shove it somewhere.
He
I can't
it all say. The time. Bobby needs to teach him Connecticut. I'm going to come down here, put it down there.
I can teach you, but I'm going to shove something where I can't say in front of the kids.
Yeah, hold on.
I will do it. When you're too good for the league. Hey, Edward, how about I shove that peg up somewhere the sun doesn't shine? Edward, if you do that again, I'm going to shove that peg up somewhere the sun does not shine at all.
Oh, Viper would be out there arguing.
He's already over there. Come on, man.
Thank you.
So I'll go down there.
Oh, I thought you said we couldn't do it.
Huh?
I thought you said it was unbeatable. I'm like, you want to bet that?
We have an opportunity to do this.
Let's hope we do.
We do have an opportunity.
That was us early to lay up.
Probably getting coached.
Hey, Durant, do you want me to shove that peg up somewhere the sun doesn't shine?
Hey.
I'll happily do it.
Hey.
What?
Kid.
At least I didn't say the actual.
Well, I know, but.
Teach
him
how to play.
Let him bend. Okay, then. Let's play knock the cyclone down and not get called for it. This is bullshit. Complete BS. Mr. Rowland, how about we have Viber come out and show you what it's like to get hit?
No.
Getting dangerous.
Hit him.
Then Nate will hit him. Viber's on, yes. Out of the play, linesman. Hard your job. Probably never. Him and Bushy both need to sit down and retire. Because he hasn't played any of these games.
Here we go!
Oh, boys, get back. Good job, Andrew.
You need to put open in the door.
Hit him! Close up!
It's okay, dude. You just have the first date jitters. It goes away.
And exactly how do you know that?
Because I've been on a date before. What? You didn't know that? My mom told you everything. A couple of them.
Come on, Tay. Ow!
Oh!
Ticket packages for the 2019 County Cup Playoffs are off sale now. For a season of the Cyclone Playoff run tonight, by visiting the Cyclone Community on Section 137. Thanks to Dr. Jones for the board certified staff, Professor Mike Baker, Cyclone Museum, and Mark Van Den Ever.
Drop the puck correctly. Come on.
Drop the puck.
This is literally your job to do. Even I can do it better than you, whatever. And I haven't even been trained to do it.
Wheeling in Kalamazoo.
Isn't it that fine now?
From here it is.
Yeah.
Kalamazoo is fine. to up there and back. It's him.
Yeah, but Wheeling's sitting in Toledo.
That might be...
That's a little bit closer.
Yeah. That might be more like 2 or 3 hours.
Right.
If you're making good time, it could be two.
And on your bus driver.
Yeah, sir. It depends on if Santa Claus is driving.
Well, if it's Santa Claus, you never get there.
All right.
Do it again.
Really nice try.
Honey, what are you calling?
He ain't calling anything. Nice try.
He went like high stick, no goal. It didn't even go in, though. Sometimes these referees still find a way to surprise me. All of them look like they're terrible. Oh, we are. Good job. Hit him.
Come on, Vaz.
Good job, guys. Good job.
Come on, Vaz.
Oh!
Hello. You think that stick flew out of there on its own?
Even Nate went after him. Wait, no, Nate went after Dominic.
Oh, don't hit Dominic, Nate.
And how is that not a smash, too? It went right out of his hands. Obvious a flash.
I don't know.
How was that not a flash?
He didn't say it.
From the league to do this. I contacted the league and asked. Guys, would that have been a goal?
It was on
that. Cyclone goal, his 16th of the season, score number 51, I Marnell!
Woo!
Gosselin!
Woo!
Tony Bassard!
There you go, D-Man!
18-24,
wasted no time getting into the groove.
I bet Austin would have been
Who has wasted no time getting into the groove at all?
Who?
Kurt.
Johnson. Oh, yeah. He's been riding real quick. Nope, going up.
Two points.
And he had assist tonight in gold.
Imagine if he had a hat trick tonight.
Oh, Dominic, don't you think about it.
Nice try, honey.
I make it 4 minutes so I can right here, right now.
Oh, oh Pascal!
Oh, Pascal, nice play. Dominic! I'm watching you!
Come on, Jets. Yep. Oh, good. Alex is out there now. He's big on it.
His groin hurts after that, okay?
Oh,
in, Michael.
On it.
I think Michael decided to sit on the
wall. Got it, he's got it in his glove.
I'd love it if Michael decided to sit on them.
Oh, he both lined one guy on them.
That's my Michael.
He did enough. He just clotheslined him.
Remember when Chet actually like got a guy into the boards a couple years ago?
I imagine that's what it would have been like.
I'm going with that notices we haven't had many calls from other teams this season.
Everybody's affiliated.
Yeah. Oof.
And our call-ups have been very short.
Yeah. Literally, if you're talking about the Philly Wildcats one.
Peterson's been up, Lokoff's been up, and Kyle's been up. Other than Jonas.
Which, let's be honest, that probably did him a lot of good last time.
But
ago.
The Buffalo goalie coach was there the last 2 days. He's there Thursday and Friday.
So is Michael coming back for the playoffs then? Actually done for the season.
Michael coming back for the playoffs? Yeah, I hope so. He's standing there.
I'll talk about Jonas.
No, he's done for the year.
That's what I thought. Then you said Buffalo goalie coach, and I'm like, wait.
He was working with Hauser and Rimmer.
Good that those are getting that training in.
Hey, he's Rochester property.
Ooh, ooh, ooh! Get back, Arvin.
Come on, Eric.
Dominic, did you really just try and hit Canodal?
He tried to hit Canodal.
Go for it. Come on,
Toby. Ooh. No problem on Toby Alex. Easy job.
This has been a lot of a questionable call day for you, ref.
Ooh,
is Buffalo's goalie coach here tonight, too?
I don't know, he stayed in town.
Just drop it, you big bozo.
He likes to talk.
I'm trying to not cuss the best of my abilities. Do you remember when it used to be good?
Pepper's phone remembers. Half the battle. Now it's aiming it.
Yeah, but when he's out like that, out at the point, and he shoots in, it's
gonna bruise.
Going in the net.
Or it's gonna bruise.
I don't know what his plus status is tonight, but I know he was a plus 39.
Ooh. Wait, but isn't Bill Power like the only one that's not positive for a plus 9 on his team?
I am everybody positive.
Wow. Really good team.
Tony probably has it. You were the poop cheat.
Somebody save Howard's button here. He's getting tired.
Here we go.
Yeah. Well, yeah.
Nobody.
Wow.
Including new boy, he's plus one. Depending what they are tonight.
If he was plus four, that'd be really funny.
Safe and Odor was 39. Miles is 39. Weidman's 36. Jesse's 35. Arvin's a plus 46.
Maybe in penalty minutes.
No. Plus 46.
Oh, wow.
There's his pins.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Louisville, Kentucky. All right, let's make Louisville come out right now. Let's get some delicious Dunkin' Donuts coffees up there on the screen. We're going to hide the puck on that first one. We're going to make some all around for you.
You know that.
Let's see how they look. Oh, minus 17, minus 20, minus 18, minus 10, minus 23, minus 20, minus 24.
I would have laughed if I didn't know that these guys were a dirty team.
Yes.
This is a reoccurring thing with you, Cruz. I mean, tell me it's not, though. Calling icing or some sort of that.
Come outside.
This guy does not know what he's doing. That was totally 100% not outside. I mean, maybe he's counting the goalies.
Come on, Vaz. Oh, Vaz, just go on in there and put it in.
Yeah. Do your overtime goal part two.
We don't need it to be able to.
That away, Eric.
Way to go, Eric. Come on, Arvin.
It was Eric's fault, but he made up for it, so.
Kansas City called him Atwell. There's not even an E in his name.
Oh, remember how Tom Zoo called Michael Tyler Hauser?
Where was this?
Tell him to do.
Right, well, when he doesn't do his job, we've been calling him Tyler Michael.
Whoa!
Straight up!
Ooh, fire!
I want to play dirty, We just do better than you.
That was Blue Boy again.
Oh!
He told me he was going to give us more shots.
Hey, Rep, I'm going to come out there and board you if you don't call something. And I'm going to make sure it hurts.
Hey.
Or we could just have Mitten do it. I think that'd be the better plan.
Alex, what are you doing?
Thanks, Alex. All right,
Toby. Surround yourself with excitement. And you see the Lord's Park. Just 275.
Wait, has Bushy ever gotten in a fight? Has Bushy ever gotten in a fight? I don't think I remember him ever getting into it.
I don't know.
So he's basically just got his own shadow there.
Oh, go, Mike.
4-1.
Oh, my God.
Boom!
On us. I'm going to commit referee interference in a bit. At least he knows that. Jerry, at least he knows that. Referees in this league do.
No, he doesn't.
I mean, at least knows it's okay.
How about a delay of game for the fifth time?
Yeah, but we got shoved into the net. Interference.
Hey, Rev, how about I shove you in somewhere you don't want to be? Which we both know the
rule. Taking lessons from Brueggemann, I wouldn't do that.
See?
Ow!
I'm thinking he's trying to make up some calls.
Are we that ahead?
Yeah.
I don't think so. That was good, babe.
I think we are.
Well, maybe we want Fernandez back.
What are you going to ask?
For anything.
Ref, are you going to make us ask to run into the goaltender when we're pushed?
No way, Michael.
That's a very Canadian thing to do.
Cover it, Michael! He's
the other way, Arvid!
Yes, he will.
You don't want to fight Arvid. It's a very bad life decision.
Try it.
Sorry, it's a very bad life decision.
It's on him for not blowing the whistle sooner.
If he fights him, he's going to need a life coach. That's a very bad life decision.
Call it.
So I decided to call it for him.
Oh, yeah!
Okay, Kurt, we felt that.
Okay, we get it. You can do everything. Can you stop now?
He's 6'1 and 201. He's a good sized kid. Well, he's about the same size, maybe a little shorter. Why is it the new kid on the block is the new kid, the guy over there?
Certainly have to look for it.
Oh God, don't leave me out here by himself. Come on, Toby. Oh. I can see what he's trying to do. Out of the way, Michael!
That wasn't Michael, that was Kurt. He blocked it for him.
Ouch.
100% current. Get in there, Nate.
Offsides.
No. I'm talking about them. He was over here.
He's a cherry picker.
Cyclones back at home straight.
Arvin, I give you full permission to go at it. Just calm this game down.
Come on, Andrew.
This boy probably is going to get a life insurance plan after this.
The last time we checked, his brother has two assists.
Hildebrand?
The Brinket.
Oh. I'm talking about Hildebrand's gonna need some life insurance for a heart attack.
The Brinket.
Hit him.
By the way, Michael.
Good job, Michael. By the way, Toby! Yeah! Out.
No, but it's mini a timeout.
I didn't see it.
Go ahead. Thank you.
Look at
it. Look at it.
I know. I'm not done with the players, that means I'm gonna come after you.
Be sure to visit the plastic surgery group.com for all your plastic surgery needs.
Drop the puck. Thank you.
That call it made penalties even.
Yeah. Don't. Michael, don't pick on Arvin.
Arvin, go.
Boom.
Go for it, Arvin.
Who the hell really on the power play here?
I don't care if Arvin's doing it, just to put it down the lane. There may be a lot online, but you gotta stand up for yourself. Otherwise, people are gonna run all over you. That wasn't stupid. That wasn't stupid. That's standing up for yourself.
Well, plenty of time yet for that to break out.
Up and go.
Go, Pascal. Good job.
Oops, Ben Johnson's out there. I wonder what's gonna happen. Oh wait, he's not chirping, is he? Yeah.
Toby!
Come on, Tobes.
Come on, boys. 30-second thing.
I'm gonna start calling you Bison if you don't.
That's
fuck
what they
up.
Called him in Kansas City.
I know, that's why. Oh!
I like that! He goes, he's a rookie, I'm gonna hit him. His mother probably didn't die.
Yeah.
Out of the way, Michael!
Yeah. I think Carson is trying to chirp.
Dominic, behave yourself.
Oh, they're breaking at him.
Oh, they're breaking at him. We're fine.
I'm like, oh, wait, they're not going to fight because they're breaking at him. They like each other, so.
Dominic. That was nice. You put it right back the other way. Can you do that again, Dominic? Oh, it's 61. He's got to be catty. Come on, Vasily.
Come on, Bass. Drop it!
He'd rather chit-chat.
I'll chit-chat him.
Trust me.
Cyclones back at full strength.
Right away, Andrew.
Woo!
Right away, Vasily. Get him out.
Whoa! Oh. Hello, Dominic! Good ping it on 11.
How about we pick on number 38 and number 5?
Yeah, let's leave Dominic alone. It's out.
That away.
Yes, you got it, 11, believe in yourself.
God.
Briefly, you have not been around.
Oh, Neil's out there.
Arvin.
Arvin. Oh, he's passing through.
my goals.
Holy moly, Needle. You'd have hated yourself.
A big monitor just had a heart attack in her home.
No.
I think Monica just had the biggest heart attack of the century.
She finally was cussing at the TV.
At least they know they're from Michigan.
Michael. Mom's probably on pins and needles.
dog pile.
Where's the buck?
Bass was 1-2.
Gal.
Oof. Up go, Bass.
Gal.
Bass.
Empty that, bud. Shoot at that thing down there that's wide open, Bass, Gal.
Oh.
Oh.
He got him. He got him.
He got him.
Got him.
Oh wait, now they're not gonna pull him over.
Yeah.
He's gonna be back in, isn't he? The penalty.
Oh yeah.
It's gonna be 5-on-5.
So he didn't call
anything? Yeah, they're gonna have to put him out because they're gonna take it out down there.
Yeah. 2 minutes! Evan's good.
Way to go, Eric!
One too many times.
Yeah.